All right, YouTube. Today I'm gonna make another 2K video. I've been pretty much unstable with my 2K videos, and I haven't been like particularly on one season, one association, one thing. So today I'm gonna get on track. I'm gonna make an association fantasy draft with that team, and I'll get back to y'all later. All right, YouTube. I'm back in the draft. And my first pick, I always like to take the big man first. So I'm going to be taking Yao in this draft. I chose to be with the Magic. My second big man, I like big men that can shoot good. So I'm going to be taking Antoine Jameson. It's my second pick. And now for a good point guard. My favorite point guard is Nate Robinson because he can shoot really well. I would take Rondo, but I don't have time to be training him. So I'm going to be taking Nate Robinson for this association. Now I'm going to take. Who should I take? I don't like DeMonte West. Don't like Jamal that much. I'm gonna take Roger Mason. Now I'm gonna take small forward. And I like to take Trevor Ariza. No, not Trevor Ariza. Trevor Ariza will do. I'm just gonna pick some bench players. I'm gonna pick a guard, another guard, and this is my favorite guard. For right now, my favorite guard, just for a backup, I'll take Marquise Daniels. He's pretty good, not best 3-point shooter, but he'll get the job done. Now for a point guard. Should I take for my backup point guard? It's really hard to pick, but such a hard to pick. I like Joe's Carter, but then again, I want Monte Ellis. I'll just go with the person that has the best 3-point, that's Josh Calvin. Because I like 3-point shooting. Now, another 3-point shooter I like very much. His name is Rudy Fernandez. Came out of Spain. And another one, Keith Bogdan. I came out. Not going to take Shannon, bro. I don't know why I would take Shannon, but I don't like Shannon that much. He's basically been riding off what the Lakers do. That's why he has 2 championships, taking Jamario Moon. He has no other awards but 2 championships in the NBA. And that's because the Lakers. Paul Millsap, he's just a horrible shooter. That's about all around, like Glenn Davis. Now, backup center. Pretty much let all the backup centers go by. I'm gonna take Matt Barner. Now it's time to just pick some other people. Since I have my bench set. Let's just take Andre Batch, whatever his name is. Chuck Hayes in that middle. Okay. Bill Walker, my bad pick. I like him. That's basically my team. I'll show you the lineup. Actually, I'm gonna edit the lineup. So, Ryan Mason starter, Nate Robinson starter, Ariza starter, Jameson starter. And that's my team basically. I want Matt Barnes, let me see what his overall is. Not a bad overall. The defense could be better, but I got a good team. I'm about to see. Last time I did this, I actually did say that with Joe. That is my name, my little name. And thank you for watching, guys. Peace.